What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh baby, how do I? All I need is my brother. I say I'm gonna get high.
Before this evening's film, Ben-Hur, it's Top of the Pops.
We have a literally great Bar Mitzvah lineup for you this week, so settle down as we go straight, bizarrely as it may seem, to our top 10 countdown.
Here at number 10, it's Max Rose with a desperate rendition of Save All Your Kisses for Me.
And at number 9, there's no scalp movement whatsoever this week, with Phil Gordon singing Going Back to My Roots.
Claudia Rose moves up 2 places to number 8 with her double A-side, which is a still hanging on the telephone and a material girl.
And J-Rose steams in at number 7 with a debatable Bar Mitzvah ode stating, he ain't heavy, he's my brother, and the more worrying, Brother Louie.
Following up her recent smash hit of Puppy Love, and up 4 places to number 6, it's Monique Cahal, who walks like an Egyptian.
And Adrian Rose is down to number 5 this week, and proves that every rose has its thorn with Kiss from a Rose.
At number 4 we have Sara Basso, bursting into the charts with another one bites the dust, sorry dust.
Down one place to number 3 is the tipster himself, fresh from his appearance in the musical Hair. It's Frank Cahal with Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head.
Two is last week's number 1, Johnny Rose, following his last big hit about his wife, She Drives Me Crazy. All he's got left to sing about today is, of course, Brass in Pockets.
And we have a brand new number 1.
It's going to be massive, Whitefield. It's the one you've been waiting for. It's Barbie!
It's for time, the second son of Jonathan. Bar mitzvah time, we go to shul and become a man.
And on our 13th birthday, with our family by our side,
throw your arms round Benjamin. Bar mitzvah time.
He'll say a prayer and pray for a city win. His mom just hopes they soon fix the man he is in.
Ringly roads outside his window, where he has been for 13 years.
If the interest rate is rising, it will drive my dad to tears.
With a trio of our mitzvahs and a wedding still to do,
well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you.
And you practice your bar mitzvahs it's 10 grand over budget.